Hey, Nana.
Hey, Mama. It's Lowell.
And Jesse, your one and only.
Hey, we just wanted to just say happy Mother's Day to you.
Yeah.
Let you know that we appreciate all that you do.
Yes, we
and
do.
And all, you know, all that you've done and all that you're going to do. That means a lot to me. So.
Mm-hmm. To both of us.
Mm-hmm.
And I appreciate you stepping in being my mom when I lost my mom. It means a whole lot to me. So I love you, Nana, okay? And I'm still your one and only.
Mm-hmm. And what I've done is, you know, a lot of times people send cards and things of that nature. But what I wanted to do was I wanted to send you something that was from our heart, something that you can have forever. And so if you have a moment, I'd love for you to listen to this song that I have attached to this post, all right? I love you.
Love you.
And I will be talking to you later. I tried to call you earlier, but you didn't answer the phone. I don't know what you into.
What's up with that, Nana?
I don't know what you into. But Jesus,
get out of it.
Jesus sees you. All right? I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.
Don't be ugly.